13 och halv. Jag ska lätta.
Först så.
Där vill se lina ett streck där.
Yeah, catch up to it, boys.
Så.
Needs to stick around the house at least.
Ja. Som jag behöver en 65 igen. Dåligt han. Kom igen, kom igen, kom igen, kom igen, kom igen.
Right now, Swede's sitting with two. Schwaller's the one that needs to make two. The yellow, okay. The problem is, for Edin, is that red is second through fifth shot. I'll just put up the guard. So. Yeah, Schwaller can take the risky shot and draw for one. Yellow onto red, drive the red back onto the yellow in the back of the forefoot. If he gives up a steal of one here, it's pretty well game over. He's having difficulty here.
Yes, fish club.
Because they all look pretty tricky. Now he's looking at the straight run back. Yellow on the yellow, split them out. That's a possibility.
If it's possible, I
draw for one.
Draw for one, yeah. That's probably the safest.
Der könnte F4 sein.
Er ist ja wohl von 4 ist er schwierig. Können wir gerade so gut den für 3 machen?
Ja, nein, mein der da.
Ja, doch. Komm, wir machen den da.
Gut. Hard
okay, down. So he's going for the longer guard, drive it back onto the yellow in the forefoot and split them out, hopefully, for Schwaller. Really left himself in a difficult spot here. And he makes it, he can be a hero. Be the shot of the game. Either way. Yannick Schwaller, last rock here in the seventh end. Looking for a tricky shot to make multiple points. Yeah, no handle on it. Oh no. Oh. that wasn't very pretty. That rock had no handle on it. You can see here, it's got absolutely no rotation. Talk about a fortunate break there for Schwaller, but that's part of curling. You can see here, there's nothing. That rock is just, he's lost that rock, actually. He's apologetic about it, but he'll take it. That was a four. Wow. Well, it's the result he wanted, but it's not the way he wanted it. And this is looking long. It doesn't even look like Schwaller will need to throw his last rock. And that was it. So, great game by both teams. Fortunate break for Schwaller in the seventh to make that four. But well played tournament by both teams. And of course the hometown team fans are happy with that. And we hope you've enjoyed this coverage of the World Curling Tour Baden Masters. we'll be back again in 4 or 5 weeks. Check our websites, check Facebook. We'll be covering lots of games. October, we've got a big schedule on with games from Canada, from the Canadiens, men's, women's, and mixed doubles there, from the ladies' event at Finland, and more. So hopefully you enjoyed this. New champions of the Bob Masters 2019, it's Team Schwaller.